guys, it's DIY time again. Today we're actually doing tile backsplash. Now, we've already replaced this tile. This tile originally was black tile with dark brown cabinets, the dark countertops. It was too much. So the tile was torn out, new tile was put in. The doors will go to a white shaker style to keep it within a budget that these homeowners have. It's a tight budget, so it's not a full kitchen renovation. So we're gonna show you how we replace the tile. So here we go.
When removing your kitchen backsplash, the easiest thing to do is cut out your drywall. Don't try removing each tile and then trying to fix the holes in the drywall. This is a mess. This will take you forever. Cut out your drywall, replace it with fresh new drywall. This gives you a nice clean, even surface for your new tiles. When applying your new tiles, make sure you know where you're starting and where you're ending. Plan out how you're going to lay out these tiles. Test it out with some layouts before you actually adhere these to the wall. Make sure that your gaps are even. Even the tiles you get in the store, these gaps aren't always even. So make sure you double check and make sure everything is clean and straight. When cutting your tiles, make sure you have a saw that is nice and sharp and that will not chip your tiles. Then one of your last steps is grouting. These gaps are 1/8 inch. So you're gonna need a sanded grout for anything 1/8 and over. This actually fills in the gaps, helps protect the walls, and you know what? Gives it a nice look for your tile. The last thing we'd like to do is to change our electrical. This just gives you a fresh, clean look to your whole kitchen. And once this is in, then you can seal your tile. Everything is safe, secure, and now you're left with a brand new kitchen backsplash.
So I hope you guys enjoyed that. Very simple DIY on how to replace your tile backsplash. If you like, subscribe to the button, and we'll be doing a lot more DIY projects. On bigger projects, smaller projects. Let us know what you'd like to see and we can cover those on one of our videos. So thanks for watching and hope you have a great day. Thanks everyone.